There's the fill dirt for the backyard. Moving out the rear yard. Filter. The mulch. Lots of mulch. Lots of mulch. Wow. A mountain of mulch. Ah, it smells great. It smells really good. This yard has never looked as good, but it will not look good this good for long. Weeds will start sprouting up. Here's how we're looking at the end of the first day. Looks pretty good. Tomorrow they come in with topsoil, put in grass. And hooray, hooray, the sun came out after 6 days of clouds and rain.